We have just rebooted, and I'm wondering if my kernel has been used now. So you press Ctrl Alt T, and you press uname dash A, and indeed I have the latest kernel 4.7.0. And in the same time, the same movie, let's also get sudo apt install screenfetch, which is a nicer way to show what is your kernel, your desktop environment, etc., etc., etc. So let's show you guys what this is and end the movie here.